this display does 1024 by 768 full color, and a keyboard like this, well, this one cost me £10, but you can pick up keyboards for £2 or £3 second hand. And Raspberry Pis with breadboards cost £10, and those cables cost £2.50, including the adapter. So that makes your terminal a much better terminal. We just need a little bit of software, and that's what I'm doing as a little project. A bit of software to turn that into a color terminal.